On BBC One, and we're all invited to Scotland now for a live musical Hogmanay hosted by Cathy MacDonald. Now, she is expecting us, so if you find somewhere to sit, I'll get the first round in while we join Ali Bain and Phil Cunningham.
Wish you a welcome to Hogmanay Live and a very happy new year to you all. Yeah. There's plenty of good music stuff coming up. We've got Wet Wet Wet, Midgeur, Mary Black, Wolfstone, Archie Fisher and many, many more. But first, a lady who's come all the way from Los Angeles, although her roots originate in the village of Raitt in Perthshire. She has 11 albums and 7 Grammy Awards to her credit to date. Accompanied by Phil Cunningham on the band, with Paul Brady on guitar and Hutch Hutchinson on bass, singing Thing Called Love, will you please welcome Bonnie Raitt?
To me, I ain't your judge or your king. I said, baby, no, I ain't no Queen of Sheba. We may not even have our dignity. This could just be a powerful thing. I said, baby, you can choose, you know we ain't no one people.
pressure on. Now it's time for our other special guests. They've had a very successful year with a sellout tour and a top-selling album of greatest hits. With a song that stayed in the top 40 for 9 weeks in 1987, Sweet Little Mystery, please welcome some more of my New Year highlights, Wet, Wet, Wet.
See those hands.
Everybody, a happy new year.